hateful Roman court, but waiting on your words. But silence, your only voice, when love and death, they marry each other. Simply haven't got no choice. In your betrayal, he was your friend, but you were still in love with him. The same way you're in love, man, with everybody. Be they hateful, the only way I could ever truly be touched, but still you touch me. And on your way up, spit upon your face. Though you carried that cross for them, and your most beautiful moment was also the moment of your disgrace. And I think about it now and then. Still you touch me. Still you touch me. Yeah, you touch me. Man, you touch me. So I think I might be able to love somebody that much. As for you, I would go down on my knees, and through the pain feel the gain that I have finally been touched. But would I be free? Yeah, would I be free? Yeah, could I be free? Well, I'd be free if I could just love anybody that much. If I could just beg down on my knees, and through the pain feel the gain that I finally touch someone else. The way you touched me, the way you touched me, the way you touched me, the way you touched me.